Hello everybody, I'm Sneaky Gamer and welcome back to Elden Ring with the item and Param Randomizer. We last left off here in Jarburg after I finished up the stuff here. Now I looked up a checklist of bosses, and as far as I can tell, there's a couple that I've missed so far. One of them is a death bird that shows up here, and the other is two knights cavalry that show up in the consecrated snowfield. Both of which require it to be nighttime, so let's go ahead and pass time until night. Or rather, I called it a death bird. It's a death right bird, apparently, that's supposed to show up right over here somewhere. A golden room one. Then before I go, I'm pretty sure I already killed the knight's cavalry from here, but I'm gonna double check just to be safe. Sure, I already got this one though, didn't I? Looks like it, yeah. Yep, okay. Well then, out to the consecrated snowfield. I marked the spots on my map just so I would know where to go. Apparently there's two of them that will guard this wagon over here. So I've already killed the stuff around the wagon, but I didn't do it at nighttime, so at least I don't think I did. I don't remember. I might have already got these ones, but I don't remember a couple of knights cavalry over here. Okay, yep, there's one of them. There's the other. Are where you apparently get the next set in game. Rotten stray ashes. too bad he wouldn't do what he's supposed to do, though, so it's kind of pointless. As far as I can tell, I haven't missed anything else, but I didn't double check all the dungeons or anything. I might just go around and check dungeons to make sure I've finished them. Ones that I know I've already finished, like the War Dead Catacombs, I'm not going to do that one. But any of them where I can't remember for sure if I actually completed them, I'm going to teleport there and check the check them out real quick. Did I actually finish the Celia Hideaway? I know I tried it at least once or twice. But this had the three Crystallian guys, and I can't remember if I ever actually beat them all or not. Because I know they were kicking my ass the one time. I believe I beat them afterwards, but I can't say for sure. Yeah, I did. Something I saw that I never really thought of. You can mark ones that you've actually finished if you do that, if you do this. I never thought to do that before. Pretty sure I cleared this one, but I'll double check it. But yeah, you can mark them. I never thought to do that before. If I had been doing that all along, I wouldn't be having to go back and check them all right now. But never even considered it. I just want to make sure I'm not missing anything, because I'd like to get a hold of the remembrances if I can, and I haven't seen them yet, so. Pretty sure I did this already. I'll just just double check the catacombs and then we can move on to a different area to check the things. It doesn't take that long, it's just gonna be tedious. I think the rest were just sites of grace and not like caves and stuff, weren't they? Actually finish this one. I know I went in here, but I can't remember if I cleared it or not. I mean, it'll be real simple to clear it if I haven't, but I can't say I did for sure. Yep, I did. Okay. Most of these I probably did clear, but I can't guarantee I did them all, so... Just gonna double check everything, I guess. I know I did that one. I know I did that one because that's the one with patches. I know I did that one. Did I finish this or did I just go in there? I think I finished it, right? Let me double check. I know it took me a while to go in there, so I can't remember if I actually did clear it or not. Yes, I did. See, it's not going to take long, it's just I'm going to have to be loading a lot. There's going to be a lot of loading screens. Can't say for sure that I cleared this one. I know I was in here, but I can't remember if I cleared it. I did. That I just did in the last episode or something. Or the one before it, maybe it was. I don't know. Just because I've been to these doesn't mean I cleared them, though. That's my problem, is I can't remember if I've cleared them all. Actually go through this, because again I know it was the Crystallians and the spear ones have been giving me trouble, so I can't guarantee I cleared this. I did. Okay. Seems like they put the caves down at the bottom, the caves and catacombs down here at the bottom of the list of sites of grace. So it seems like they've got them separated from the other ones. Did that one in one of the last few episodes. I know I did this one. I remember going past the malformed star in there. Sure, I cleared this one. Let me just double check though. That one's open. I've been through this. Okay. Huh. That's all of them in that area. Now I just gotta check these. that's all of them then, isn't it? Unless there's some that I haven't discovered, but I think I've found them all. So that means I guess that means it's time to I still gotta finish with what I was doing in the last one. That's right. There's more merchants to get rid of. More NPCs to be killed. Okay, I left off over at Jarberg. I wonder what quest line this is pointing me towards here. Apparently that's what those do, Guides of Grace things do, is it points you in the direction of an unfinished quest. Careful up here. Sorry about that. I'm going to have to be careful up here. I remember there's the avia, what were they, avianet or whatever they called them. The flying things. And they had some pretty crazy attacks. some stuff that did some serious damage. Should be okay now, although I think I'm past them.
Ah, how nightlies.
See, we're getting to the end of this stuff. Not sure what I meant by that.
Bounce away with the rest of it.
I don't know where I was going with that line of thought, honestly. But I am getting to the end of my playthrough here. Because as I can tell, the only thing left to do after I finish wiping out all the merchants is to go and fight the final boss. Or I say all the merchants, but I mean all the NPCs, because some of them might not be merchants. Some of them could be other people, but I believe it's just merchants mostly. So weird. Why do they make him laugh after he asks what he's ever done? That's just a weird thing to do. I don't remember if I ever came up here and got the item from where that painting shows. I think I did, but I can't remember for sure. Laughter is just unsettling.
Well, divorce.
food.
This is really not worth it, is it? None of them have really given me anything useful, have they? Actually, now that I think about it, it probably would have been quicker to go the other way. Although this way I won't have to deal with the demi-humans and the, And the giant bats over there.
Well, divorce. Thank you.
I suppose since I never did find his, that twinned armor, I can just kill this guy instead. Make sure. Oh. Okay. Well then. Because I'll come up here and he will be here, hopefully.
Prince of Death, take a good long look. See the wrath of the Golden Order, the Order's justice writ in blood. This is what's become of your precious witch.
The rotten witch is dead. Now I can look my brother down. Honeyed rays of gold. Darien, honeyed.
Now if I go here. Yep, he's gone. Okay. Oh, looks like we got one more merchant to get rid of then. I may have missed one here or there somewhere, but good enough. As they were before. Okay. That's fine then.
Well, divorce.
good. Okay then, I think I got them all. I think that means it's time to go fight the final boss. Radagon and Elden Beast could be a pretty brutal one, depending on how it works out. Here comes the really super bright light. I'm sorry, what? Okay. Well, let's hope I can take this out easily enough. A single projectile. Oh. Something else, for Christ's sake. Did the randomizer break its AI? I think its AI got broken. That thing's AI was just busted. See, I think if I remember correctly, that the AI on the Elden Beast for what attacks it uses is different than on other stuff. It works a little differently, so I think that's probably what the reason was for that, is it wasn't able, because it does something like, from what I heard, it sounds like it, depending on the attack it last used, it will change what attacks it can use after that, or something like that, from the sound of it. And I'm thinking maybe that's why it just got stuck doing that, because it didn't have... I don't know, I could be completely wrong, but... another mausoleum at that I can get to. Did I use this one? I don't remember. I know I used a couple of them, I just don't remember which they were, though. Because I just need to see what's available now that I beat... those two. Let's see if it unlocked anything else I could buy. I used this one. What about this one then? I use this one as well. I'm thinking I'm gonna have to find a way to bring this one down. Did I ever actually use the one in Deep Root Depths? I can't say if I did or not. I can't remember if I did or not. I can go and check. I know I've been down here to visit it once or twice, but I don't remember if I actually used it when I came down here. If I did, then I'm gonna have to bring down the one in Lyurnia to use that one. Because the ones at the mausoleum compound don't work for the big bosses, they only work for the ones that are labeled as legendary enemies. Okay. Now it got too far away in that short loop. Maybe I had actually smashed all of them for once, but no, I missed a couple there. Okay, well, anyway. Let's head back here, sell off stuff, level up, and end the game. Actually, I want to see if there's anything useful I can buy. Or anything that I don't know. just want to check what you've got for sale. Wind set and I never got it back, so normally you get it back from him, but I didn't. Okay. Well, I guess I'll sell off everything and be done then. Dang, I was hoping to find the remembrances, but I guess not.
Now.
I guess that just isn't gonna happen. We have an idea. Because I'm not going to play this character ever again. Ashes of War, well, like I said, I'm not gonna be playing this character ever again, so why not? Thank you. things I won't sell are the things I have equipped. I'm just curious to see how many I can get at this point. Like, there's no reason to do this. But I figure if I'm never gonna use the character again, I might as well just dump everything and see what I can get out of it. Everything. Although, there's more stuff in my item chest, so I'm gonna do this and then go and sell off the stuff that just replenished. See how many levels I can get out of 1.3 million runes. Not nearly as many as I would like to, I can guarantee that. Four levels. Well, that's weird. Anyway, that's it for this. Oh, that's probably it for... Oh no, I gotta go and do the ending, right? I almost forgot about that. Actually go and get my ending. become the Lord of Frenzied Flame. That's also the last achievement I need for the game, too. I believe. Yeah. Those invisible arms. Yeah, I don't think that's us anymore, is it? Sad, it's the ring for calling Torrent. Just left behind, all burned and shit.
Lord of Frenzied Flame. I will seek you as far as you may travel. To deliver you what is yours. Destined death.
Just got every single achievement in the game done. God damn. But that's it for this one. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one.